This recording was made on July 27th as an illustration for a 103 term paper. The informant is a speaker of Syrian Arabic and comes from Lebanon. The first section of the recording will illustrate the consonant sounds.
Bab.
Door.
ذلك.
That one.
Dar.
Courtyard.
Zabib.
Raisins.
Fat.
Entered.
Thawb.
Bathrobe.
Toot.
Mulberries.
Sadis.
Sixth.
Jabal.
Mountain.
Shams.
Sun.
Kahf.
Cave.
إذا
if
سأل
asked
هدم
ruined or destroyed
ضباب
fog
ظهر
appeared
غزال
deer
عين
eye
طابة
ball
صاد
hunted
خام
cotton cloth
قام
He stood up.
حمار.
Donkey.
موت.
Death.
وهب.
To give a gift.
نور.
Light.
لمح.
To catch a glimpse of something.
Yes. رب.
God.
يوم.
A day.
أيام.
Days.
آمين.
Amen. This second section will demonstrate the short vowels, long vowels, and diphthongs.
خس
lettuce
بناء
building
ممكن
possible
غراب
crow
تيجان
crowns
عنكبوت
spider
زاي
the name of the letter Z
قوم
People or tribe.
تثقيف.
To educate.
تصويب.
Inhalation. The third section demonstrates the minimal pairs between shortened consonants and lengthened consonants.
ولا.
To come after.
ولا.
To give authority to.
هما.
Rain fell.
هما.
Made the rain fall.
وع.
Memorize.
وع.
To make to memorize.
هدم.
Destroy.
هدم.
To cause to be demolished.
غزل.
To spin.
غزل.
To make one to spin. The fourth section is a demonstration of reciting a poem called The Good Shepherd that he wrote, a demonstration of connected speech.
يا أيها الحمل الوديع أنا الذي يحنو عليك أنا الحبيب الراعي كم مرة والهول يمشي في الدجى والهول منتشر على الأصقاع أغفيت في كنفي وفي ظل الكرى كالطفل في أمن من الأوجاع يا ربي إن وهت العصا واستأثرت غير الليالي بالقوي الباعي
This is the end of the take.